engineer, spaceflight poses two problems. The first is, of course,